I started from these young men that when they were kids they were really into sportswear, and they developed this eye for detail. They watch everything on the internet. They look at sneakers with loops. They've developed an eye for detail, and I bring that into something more mature, and to think that even with sportswear you can be very, very sophisticated. It's a form of anti-dandy. Not getting into this box of the traditional handkerchiefs and ties and all that. It's sportswear dandy. That's why it's called Cognac Sport.